five lights are on, and we go green in Berlin. It's a decent start from Daniel App. Lucas de Grassi is looking to the inside of D'Ambrosio. Turvey comes across to cover off.
What we are doing here is showing presence to the whole world, but also showing leadership in the area of renewables, bringing together with technologies, and how you can push new technologies without taking too much pressure on resources and make it on a sustainable way.
Well, there are several values that are in fact well represented by ABB Formula E. Obviously, performance is the one that comes to mind, right? When you see this fantastic speed of these cars just driving across the curves. And I think that is also an inspiration to all our employees to really drive for perfectionism, drive for excellence, and this if possible at super high speed.
Berlin is a city that has a long history in electrical engineering. Mr. Ohm, more than 100 years ago, wrote here a couple of very important articles. So this is the perfect place to be with ABB Formula E. We are already today global market leader in fast charging of cars. The Formula E grew up and has become the pioneer in electric car racing. So it's two pioneers united. The ABB Formula E, for me, is a dream come true.
Danke, Berlin. Incredible.